The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
What is to lust? Some people think lust, you're just talking about sexually being attracted to someone. That's one of them, but not all of it. So are you telling me it is wrong to desire? Is it wrong to like something good, to covet something nice? No, no. In James chapter 4, he says, where do you think wars and fightings come from? They come from your lusts. Ye lust and have not. You see that? The more you try to get something, the more it runs away from you. The more you're desperate for marriage, the more it becomes harder. The more you're desperate to get a job, the harder the job becomes. And he tells them, ye ask and receive not, because ye ask amiss. How? Because you ask that you may consume it upon your lusts. Ephesians chapter 4 verses 22. He says, strip yourself from your former nature, out of and discard your old and unrenewed self, which is characterized and becomes corrupt through lusts and desires that spring from delusion, and be constantly renewed in the spirit of your mind, having a fresh mental and spiritual attitude. Men are corrupted through lusts and desires that bring delusions. That means lusts leads to corruption. To desire, to have a longing, to have a wish of something you want to have. Don't you remember how the serpent came to Eve? The serpent told Eve, God knows that the day you eat of this fruit, you shall be like unto God, knowing both good and evil. Now, the last place on Eve's soul is you're not like God. You don't know the difference between good and evil. Lust does not understand responsibility.
And for more of this, join us every Thursday at Umalugogo from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Finero. Make manhood.